On your mark.
Wait till they get started.
Get set.
Excellent. I love the spirit that people show when they're running or starting at the race. They're looking good and they're optimistic. They're smiling. I think it just blends in with the whole theme of Thanksgiving. I think I see thankfulness in people's eyes and people's smiles. And the race, the weather is wonderful today. So it would have been nice to see more people show up. That would have been good too. It's to do something for. And raise funds for a charity like the Winkler Food Cupboard. And it's just to have a community event that promotes community spirit, and that I think we're doing that. We have about 43 half marathoners, 60 in the 10K, and I think in the 5K there's roughly about 50. So in total we're just over 150 in total.